come to disturb my peace again, have you? I hide myself away in a cave, and still you people insist on pestering me with your problems. Oh, I mistook you for young what's-his-name, but I see now you're the sister. Weren't you supposed to be the lively one? I've seen happier faces at a rain-sodden burial.
Well, I'm sorry to dash your expectations, but the situation isn't exactly conducive to gaiety.
Ha! That's more like it. Stolle used to spit and hiss like a wild cat, too. Better for a young thing like you to be filled with fire and leave the doom and gloom to your elders. Now, what exactly does this tragic situation of yours have to do with me?
If I may, Master Matoya, we have need of your crystal eye once more.